una Homer. Yo
voy a
chickens. How has it been so far?
Don't get a close up on my face.
Why not?
Because it's gross. Just don't get a close up of my body at all.
Can we go over there and sit by our room?
No, you can sit right here and kneel up and you can.
Because we're going this way,
Aaron, let me get the window seat. Because I have the video.
But you're taller, you can just do this.
Station Alibi.
There's another one up here.
I don't know where to sit or stand.
Just stand there. Just
sit. You're done.
Cool.
Weird.
Median income, $24,000 a year.
Green line train, green line train. Green line train.
That's freaky. off and goes to the airport for all the people coming in on the airport.
Anything else you want to say?
No. Welcome to Miami.
Yeah, welcome to Miami.
We got four more stops and then we'll go back. I'll keep track of my hands.
We can get off at Miami. Yeah. We just get off and get on the next train for another direction.
Look at that chicken.
There aren't any actual chickens.
No, it's a chicken.
Hey, that's a cool pink house. Did you see the pink house?
Yeah, there's lots of pink houses. Look, there's another pink house. That guy has the red bumpers.
Cool things on the other side of the tracks too, but we'll get those on the way back.
I'm not a girl.
My girl?
No, me.
You're my nephew. You're the nephew. You don't qualify to be the girl.
Good luck.
Thank you.
You can get off that hand. Dark
bottles came through your pop.
Where are you
going? Hialeah. Oh, Hialeah.
But see, that's a map right there. We're trying. So we got three more stops. What? Oh, yeah, I will. I'm just kind of tired of just standing there.
Here.
Oh, I gotta take the phone.
I can do it.
I'll for you.
That way you can enjoy. There's other windows up there, this is gonna still have a really good view. Oh, parks. And on this side, it's the industrial.
We'll see that on our back.
You don't need your phone back.
No.
I'm doing a good job.
No.
How do you press that button again?
Why are you only looking at him?
Because he wanted to flip it around.
You need to move your hand.
No. And I turned off your ringtone.
It's okay, it was already off.
Okay. Well, we're looking at the city, not at us. Okay.
Well, you gotta keep looking at the phone because sometimes there's so much sun and you can't see this.
Alright, well.
And clicking it doesn't help.
You just need to wait till you get out into the sunlight, like this.
Like, if you get
see, problem solved.
Like, look. If you get too much sky, then it turns everything dark.
Yes, that's why I'm filming down here.
But you have to get everything.
I'm doing everything for you. Everything.
I'm making sure people aren't sick.
And we're not
sure. Don't just like move the camera at one spot. You have like
why would we move it around?
Okay.
The metro's gonna move. The metro's gonna move really fast.
Don't fall over. Don't fall over.
I'm not going to fall over.
I won't fall over.
Unless they push you over.
Don't fall over.
Why do you guys think I'm gonna fall over?
Okay, we'll get off at the next stop.
That was only two stops. You said... Oh yeah,
the next one's Hialeah, okay. So we'll do a transfer, we'll go back the other way.
Alright, I'll give you your phone back during the transfer, okay?
No, I wanna do it.
No, you don't get to do it.
Oh, ouch.
You're the narrator.
I'm the narrator. You're the narrator. Hey, are we the only ones on the bus?
Narrator.
We are.
We've got like one person left.
Narrator.
We're on an empty bus. We're on an empty bus.
Since you can sit down at a window seat now.
Hey, we got all the window seats.
I want to hang here and let my legs flop around.
I don't think the metro is strong enough to hold you.
Thank you. check for what?
I don't know. It's all grassed over. Looks like horse racing.
Okay.
Right, we're gonna change here.
Ooh.
Here, everybody up. Together.
Everyone hold hands.
Oh, and then this is where you're going back. Calm down. So stay here. This is how come train comes. They didn't see us getting on the train. We'll have to educate them of how you get on a train here.
You walk. No, you gotta like jump on it as it goes flying by.
No, I don't wanna do that.
Yeah. But seriously, no.
Oh, here comes the train! There goes our train.
Erin, seriously,
Erin, come back.
You'll get hit by the train.
What are you doing?
The train just left. We want to show you because you're so cool.
The train's coming.
This is the cool movie dude. He says, back away, back away. The policeman's whistling at you. He says, back away. Here comes the train. But there's a little sign on the front that'll have green or orange.
Which one are we getting on? Orange?
Green.
Well, you zoomed in.
Not until we see the sign. See the sign? It's a green sign.
It's green.
I know,
green.
I know it's
green,
but what else is about it?
All right, guys. We're going to have to get on the
train. I'll film you getting on because you're the cool one.
Okay. Yeah, I'm the cool one.
Yeah. The Tri-Rail will take you all the way to Fort Lauderdale Airport. You can see the cityscape and the edge. The tri-rail station. This one transfers you to the one that goes all the way to Fort Lauderdale. One named helicopter, huh?
Look, that chicken's getting really close. There's a bigger chicken.
The chicken.
Look at that chicken.
Should we zoom in on the chicken?
Yeah, zoom in on the chicken.
You can't zoom in on the chicken. He's gone.
Thank you.
Thunder departed at Phoenix Union Station.
That's cool.
Fire and rescue.
Mom, I'm hungry.
I know what you can eat.
Food?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to go to Bayside and get something?
I don't know what that means.
Bayside is a place.
It says where we stop.
It's where we parked, remember?
Okay, we parked at Bayside.
We go.
Where are we going?
On the right again. To see the other side of the tracks. Get it? Because we were on the first side, now we're on the other side.
West side. It's been going on for 35 minutes now.
I don't think anyone wants to watch for 35 minutes, but we hope they are.
Look, there's someone on the balcony up
anyone
there.
Anyone want to ride the train with us?
Someone on the balcony up there.
Should we zoom in?
Next station, Arlington Heights. Arlington Heights is also
your
connection to the
Wayne 10 Wayne 10
station to
Miami. You'd be surprised how many people watch not a live stream.
Walk across the bed on the way to the Wayne Line train. The Green Line train is southbound.
Oh, so maybe they do watch it.
Well, yeah, but usually it's games that people live stream. But this is a live stream vlog.
Oh.
So it's a little different.
Yeah, but most people don't get to see Miami from this angle. They usually just see the tourist parts. This is the real Miami. Up with the orange train that goes to the airport.
Hey,
we feel like chickens. We're flying along.
Chickens don't fly.
chicken?
No, we are chickens. We're doing a chicken view.
That cloud looks like a chicken.
You look like a chicken.
You've got some chickens.
No way. There's a stop right here next to the freeway. I had no idea. One side's the freeway. On the other side is a stop. What stop is this one?
Chicken.
Where's the chicken?
There.
Honestly, I want to know. That chicken? It's an airplane.
It's just a prank.
There's a chicken.
Look at that chicken.
Look at this full train.
What?
No, please don't.
No, I wasn't. No. Nope.
This is a lighter window than that one.
Oh, would you look at that?
There's like a smear right here, though.
It's okay.
And a spit thing.
Look how dirty that window is.
It's so dirty you can't even tell in the live stream.
I'm just gonna stick it here.
There you go. Look at those white cars.
Look at all those cars.
I wonder what they're doing over there. How many more stops do we have? Four.
Civic Center Station, please check the surroundings. Take all personal items with you to police. Civic Center.
Ooh, there's the cool Corvette over there.
My phone. Anyone know what that is?
That's the Children's Advocacy Center.
No, the big white.
That's the Marlin Stadium. The round thing?
Yeah, the big white one.
I sang at it one time.
The Orange Bowl Stadium.
No, they call it the Marlins, don't they?
They do now. It used to be the Orange Bowl.
We sang at the Marlin Stadium.
Look at all those yellow cars. There's a basketball hoop there. Thank you.
There's the guy over there.
This is so colorful.
I'm just gonna turn it off now. Alright. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, that's okay. Okay, bye.